Good morning, and welcome to those of you here in the Worship Center and those watching online. We also want to extend a special welcome to those here this morning in support of the families participating in the baby dedication later in the service. We are still looking for food items to complete the Thanksgiving meals that will be distributed to those in need in our community. This Thursday, November the 19th, is the final day to drop off food. A list of items is located on the church website or at the table in the lobby. Help in delivering these meals is also needed. Contact Ann Stern or Leslie Williams.
Instead of our regular youth and kids clubs this week, we are teaming up for a big family fun night at the park. This Wednesday, November 17th, all youth, kids, and parents are invited to the park from 6 to 8 p.m.
First, we'll have roller skating and a light meal of walking tacos, oh, I love walking tacos, and lots of snacks. Then we'll all play a few games and worship together with the youth worship team. This will be a great evening for families to spend together in a time of fellowship with other families.
Just a reminder that all kids grade 5 and under will need to have an adult with them for the entire evening. Youth parents, you are invited to attend as well.
We hope that you and your family will join us for Family Fun Night this Wednesday at the park.
For more information on these events, like the MGBC Christmas Card Exchange and the Ladies High Noon Tea, please go to mgbconline.com or call the church office. Thanks for worshiping with us today.